Welcome to Healthcare Times.
So doctor, can you please tell us if an international patient is making a choice of getting treated, so what is the duration that you have to spend time for a treatment with them?
Usually with diabetic foot diseases, patient would require about 2 to 3 weeks of treatment, in which first we do surgical debridement where we clean the wound, get rid of infections, we give IV antibiotics, then special treatment of stem cells or PRP is done. There's a unit called VAC therapy, vacuum assisted closure, where we apply the VAC on the wound of the patient on the foot and it causes the suction of the infection. All infection goes out from the wound. So all this require about 3 to 4 weeks where the patient can be treated for diabetic foot disease.
And if he has to go back, can he do a follow through with you?
Yes, when he go back, we always tell them to send the pictures when they are doing dressings, when they are walking, and follow up every weekly. They send photographs on WhatsApp, can be sent to us, and on WhatsApp or through Skype or through WhatsApp videos, we can talk to the patient and we give them a follow up for next about 6 months. So regular follow up is needed with this patient, because sometimes what type of footwear or what type of shoes they are wearing, how they are walking, how they are taking care of the feet, what is the sugar control, whether their sugar is controlled or not. So we keep a follow up with this patient for about 6 months.
So one last question. If any international patient has to choose your center, why should he choose your clinic for diabetes treatment?
This is also a very good question. If he has to choose our center, we are doing all international or all new modalities of treatment, what is prevalent in USA and Europe. That is all we are doing here in India. And our center in New Delhi is the first center in the whole country where we have all the treatment for foot diseases, all type of foot diseases we are doing it. We have a comprehensive wound care management where patient is suffering with chronic wound, he comes over here and we are treating, we are doing surgeries, we are doing graftings, we are doing all type of back therapy, as I said, stem cell treatment, which is not present anywhere in the whole country. Also, I am the president of Indian Podiatry Association, as I told you. So we have this association. So we are treating as a whole from whole over, and I train doctors also. So if patient is coming to us, his leg will be saved. It will not get amputated, that I assure you.
So quick bite on the future of medical tourism in India. Quick bite on that.
It's a very huge scope of medical tourism, because our hospitals are at par with any hospitals in the world, you say. Any hospital in London, Europe, Germany or USA, we have doctors. Our doctors are very well trained, very well equipped hospitals are there. And now, and cost is very less. You can get any type of surgeries, rather heart surgeries, knee surgeries, brain surgeries at 1/4 to 1/3 of the cost what you will be having in the international hospital. So high technology, high technique hospitals, good infrastructure of the hospitals, and low cost is the main keyhole of medical tourism.
Thank you, Dr. Suri, for talking to Healthcare Times. Wish you all the best.
Yes, thank you so much.